Middle one, can you start with that?
I mean, with what number of agenda, I need to know what she's going to do about it.
I'm answering back some of the citizens that have said what they said. Do you guys need a motion to push the button on this video?
Chairman, what do you want?
Okay, council, thank you.
Brett Smith. Brett Smith. We want to do business with this guy?
Let's watch the video. I think there's a video of the lobby right out here. Top right corner, maybe. That might be after the fact. You can go to the, go back and go to this commission meeting room, please, sir. I'm sorry for not giving you notice. You can back it up to about 8:16, 8:15, okay, just right there. See if you can go on the commission meeting room.
In your...
The right one, well, I think you meant the right one.
Oh, yeah.
What you do with him, babe?
Hang on, folks, I'd like you, I'm asking for everybody to watch the video. Please. Just keep it right there, we'll let it continue to go. Just let it continue, please. Just give me a couple more minutes, well. Two more minutes. When I was asked by several citizens concerning this, I could see see how they felt for the citizen that had been attacked. I could also see how the citizen that was attacked felt. You only know that when that's happened to you before in the past. It's not a good feeling. Some of us that are elected officials, we put ourselves out there for that. The citizens of this county did not, neither did our families. Things like this should not happen inside our building. Thanks for being patient.
Showing his reactions.
Okay, Mr. Lyons. We're done.
Wow.
Well, not dumb reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.